Canada has never lost a game in women's hockey in Winter Universiade history. Russia, led by CIS player Aya Gavrilova, stripped them of their undefeated title on February 8th when they won the game 3-1. Now both teams are back here battling it out for the gold medal.
It feels great. I'm just proud of my team and my teammates and the whole coaching staff. And I think it's really good for Team Russia finally beat Team Canada. I was tired, not gonna lie. It's always tiring to play Canada. It's always a physical game. I think there was too many penalties in this game that kind of like keep switching momentum from one team to another. But it's always great to play Canada and it's great to win. We kind of just kept our composure and keep the puck, control of the puck. So I think we're the feeling that we already got this game. Before the final, we were trying to decide if we're going to throw the helmets and the gloves. So, and then people just went and jumped on the goal. It felt great. It's always good to feel, represent my country. It's an honor for me. So it always feels great. I'm heading back on the 15th. I'm excited to join Dinos. I miss them so much.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.